Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to turn on or off pinch to zoom on your touchpad in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. There are two procedures. One is using Windows settings and other is using the Registry editor tool. But why do the complex one when we have the simpler one? Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Bluetooth and devices tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to touchpad and click on it. Now, you'll find this option scroll and zoom, click on it. You'll find this option pinch to zoom. If it is unchecked, it will be disabled. If it is checked, it will be enabled. That is all you need to do. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.